Welcome, everybody. This is our 9th annual Conley School's Got Talent show, and we couldn't be more excited. A sellout crowd, so thank you so much. 800 tickets sold. 800 tickets, that blows my mind. Thank you so much for supporting us. We really appreciate it. We couldn't do it without you. I'm going to do my thank yous now because at the end of the show, we're just all so excited. I always forget somebody. So I first want to thank Mr. Arena, Mrs. Hart, and with the help of Mrs. Kaplinger, they pull this thing together, and it takes hours upon hours upon hours of planning and everything that they do. And all I have to do is say yes, so I have the easy job. So I want to thank them for all of the work that they do. We couldn't do it, thank you, yep. This also doesn't happen with all of the staff participating. I think between rehearsal, registration, the show itself, every single staff member takes part. And that is really a beautiful thing to see. I don't know that you get to see that in too many schools. So I'm really, really proud of our staff. They always step up, they always come out, and they always make everything look like a lot of fun. So thank you to them. Best staff ever. We want to thank Jason Cook from our technology department. He is taking care of all of our music. I also want to thank Mrs. Mitchell, Mrs. Ferguson, and Ms. Kaczynski, our staff members who helped the staff pull some stuff together too, so they were awesome. And really and truly, the kids, this isn't a show without the kids. And every year it just gets better and better. I can't believe what they come up with. We have some really entertaining acts for you tonight, so I think you're in for a treat. And thank you to each one of you. You filled this, I can't believe you filled it. Everybody keeps saying to me, 800 tickets, you filled it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And since you hear from me enough, I'm going to turn it over to our three amazing hosts. They're going to introduce themselves to you. You're in for a great show. Enjoy. Thank you so much.
Hi, welcome to the 9th annual Conley's Got Talent. We are your hosts, Maya Augie
and Billy McPhee. Wait a minute. Isn't there supposed to be three of us?
Shaylin, why are you dressed like that?
I'm still getting ready.
You were supposed to be ready 10 minutes ago.
Anyways, I'm your third host, Shaylin Taylor.
And our first act of the night will be the Conley All-Stars.
Three, two, one. Just move your body. Listen to the music. Sing oh, hey, oh. Just move those left feet. Go ahead, get crazy. Anyone can do it. Sing oh, hey, oh. Show the world you got that fire. Feel the rhythm getting louder. Show the world what you can do. Prove to them you got the moves. I don't know about you, but I feel better when I'm dancing.
Thank you.
spectacular comedy and great dancing.
Next up is Markel singing Something Different.
Next up are the Shooting Stars, and we definitely can't wait.
Woo!
Shaylin, what are you doing?
You're right, I am a shooting star.
Shaylin, no, the Shooting Stars are up next.
I knew that.
Yeah, right.
Hey, I did.
Perfect, chase the high too far too.
Your white fans will be painted black. And I wish you would hurt me harder than I hurt you. And I wish you would away from me, but you always do.
Now please welcome Stranger Potter to the stage.
Now that we're friends, I've decided to make you my new project.
You really don't have to do that.
I know. That's what makes me so nice. Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, and let's face it, who isn't? Less fortunate than I, my tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know. Exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead, and yes, indeed, you will be. You're gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper poise when you talk to boys. Little ways to flirt and glance. Ooh, I'll show you what shoes to wear, how to fix your hair. Everything that really counts to be popular. I'll help you be popular. You'll hang with the right cohorts. You'll be good at sports. Know the slang you've got to know. So let's start, 'cause you've got an awfully long way.
I really love that song. Next up, please welcome these two hilarious boys, Ryan and Ryan, to the stage.
To get ready for school.
bear? But I think he's trying to say our next act are the gummy bears with two with a really cool dance.
Oh, I'm a gummy bear. Yes, I'm a gummy bear. Oh, I'm a yummy, tummy, funny, lucky gummy bear. I'm a jelly bear.
Everybody clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. All right, now, we're going to do the basic step. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, left stomp. Left foot, left stomp. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's stomp. Left foot, let's stomp. Cha-cha now, y'all. Now it's time to get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stomps. Left foot, two stomps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross, crisscross, cha-cha real smooth. Let's go to work. To the left, take it back now, y'all. Two hops this time, two hops this time. Right foot, two stumps, left foot, two stumps. Hands on your knees, hands on your knees. Keep fucking with it.
Girl power. power.
Next up is the three C's, Caleb,
Christopher, and Kane.
We have a very special guest.
Dressed like that.
I thought the next act was the superhero act.
It is. Speaking of, please welcome Captain Underpants to the stage.
The sky.
awesome dance. Now please welcome Zach and the Glow Girls to the stage. They're gonna light it up, and so are we.
Something else. Well, I guess that's what happened with the yellow crayons, but they're cannot be a second one. Wait, what in the world is this? It's a second one. Well, apparently that's what happened with the red crayons. But I think there might be just one more. Well, I guess that's what happened with the purple crayons. But there's no box of crayons.
You'll say Ghostbusters. Who are you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
I can't hear you! Who are you gonna call? Please welcome the Ghostbusters to the stage.
I've never seen before.
Wow, what a great paint party.
I love this color.
Right?
No, this next act is called the Color Blob, and it's not a paint party.
Oh, right.
Wow.
Thank you.
was hilarious. Next up is jump rope. Now give it up for Brody.
Just open your mouth and close. I want tacos.
Look, I got a huge bag of Tootsie Rolls.
Shaylin, what are you doing?
You know what? I don't even want to know. Yeah.
Okay, one thing you do want to know is that the Tootsies are up next. Let's watch.
Tricks.
Yeah.
Nothing in the hat. Everybody say abracadabra.
Abracadabra.
Chill, relax, and skip school.
Actually, the next act is hockey, not hooky.
Yeah, I knew that.
Sure. Thank you.
for this one's shenanigans. You'll get down on your knobby little knees and you'll clean this dump till it shines like the top of the Chrysler Building.
Yes, Miss Hannigan.
Thank you.
followed. They took everything. Our towns, our families, the few of us left are in serious danger. Now, it's time to fight back. All we need is a leader, and that's you.
Sports fans, this evening I'd like to tell you about my life as a sports star. First, I tried tennis lessons. I kept getting in trouble. I didn't really understand why. I thought I was supposed to raise a racket. Then I tried golf. I wore two pairs of pants to my lessons. I was sure I'd get a hole in one. Maybe I should try something a little different, I thought. Skydiving. Do you want to know what the hardest part about that sport is?
The ground.
Once I tried soccer, I got a trophy. Pretty cool. But then I discovered that there are trophy stores. Now I'm good at everything. But if there's one sport I hate, it's running. The other day, my dad told me to go get some exercise, so I ran around the block like 3 times. After that, I was exhausted, so I put the block back in my toy box. My mother says obnoxious is not a town, but hey, works for me. Thank you. I'll be here all week. Don't forget to tip your waitress.
That was hilarious, Lucas. Next up is a group called Let's Dance, Dancing to Bam.
Thank you. shake it off, I shake it off.
This next act is an original song done by Colin and Reed. Isn't that cool?
Yeah, that's so cool.
Definitely not. That would be bad. Let's welcome the four adorers dancing, and gymnastics.
Thank you. Thank you. USA!
Next up is Brooke and Caroline doing some gymnastics.
Wait, what do you mean by gymnastics?
Well, you're gonna have to wait and find out.
One, two, three, eyes up, eight.
One, two, eyes up, eight.
Everyone, MC, we're gonna practice our listening and sound in silence calm classroom. Put your hands in your lap. Close your eyes. Relax your shoulders back and down. Let your whole body be still. Feel the air moving gently in and out of your nose. As you become aware of the sound in the room, listen to it without moving your body. Notice your breathing.
Our family members. And Billy, what would you like to say?
Oh, I would like to thank everyone who came.
like 2 months. I mean, honestly, I'm excited, but I'm also sad, because we're gonna leave this school.
Yeah, well, you know, we're gonna meet new people. But first, we have to take MCAS.
Ugh, now don't get me started on MCAS.
It's just,
it's, whew, a lot of thinking. I don't,
there were just questions that I didn't understand. So,
yeah, I guess so. Guys, wait a minute. You have to tell Billy.
Here we go. when you lied. You said the gun was mine. It's cool, no, I don't like you. But I got smarter, I got harder in the nick of time. I'm the arrows up from the dead, I do it all the time. I got a list of names and yours is in red underlined. I check it once, then I check it twice. Oh, what you made me do, what you made me do, what you just made me do, what you just made me do. What you made me do, what you just made me do, look what you just made me do.
I'm sorry, the old tailor can't come to the phone right now. Why? Oh, 'cause she's dead.
Fire and freedom, it's fully open. It's a picture in the bird. thank you so much. We had a blast. Another round of applause for these talented.